significa che Adam è compreso di tre sfilot superiori?
What does it mean that Adam is made three upper sfirot?
Not only from the three upper one, that's the osho of the Patsuf. There's no connection between what we call Adam or man, between us and the man we're speaking about. We're speaking about a form, the spiritual desire that wants to resemble the Creator. That's why it's called Adam. We are not called Adam.
Unity.
What next? Unity One.
Rav, скажите, вот как тут написано, Арканат Рош, это про Ахав де Илья говорится?
The Harkanat Rosh, bowing down the head.
Bowing down the head, that he brings it down, that he doesn't have in the Rosh of the Paltzuf. There are not the lights of Gar, and only the lights of the Guf, and that's why the Rosh is in the same state as the Guf. That's called lowering the Rosh.